the list above, here are some ways we can respect people who are different from us. Try to learn something from the other person. You would be amazed, you know, that those stereotypes, those things that we think about people, a lot of times really aren't true. Like Chinese people eat rice every day. We assume certain things, but if you were to have a conversation with them, you would find out that they eat hamburgers, pizza, and chicken, just like you do. We do that a lot. Not even just different people in different cultures. Somebody's hair is different. They have different clothes.